I would say partly cloudy, and controversies arise over, you know, some critical issues such as human rights on the internet, the freedom of expression, and other things which are embodied in the UN Convention for Human Rights. So, partly cloudy. There are some camps, I would say, not necessarily two of them, with what we would call a kind of swamp countries. I mean, those which are not so decisive whether to stick to one or another or the other camp.